Hi, I'm Ray Giampaoli, and I am a loan originator and branch manager for W.J. Bradley Mortgage Capital in Santa Rosa, California. I've been in mortgage lending for 25 years, got into it right after college with an opportunity. I saw it as an opportunity to play with numbers and at the same time get the personal aspect of it. One of my taglines is I like to be considered your ambassador to the mortgage industry. And what does that mean? It means I am the guy who is going to give you the information and the communication necessary to help bridge that gap from consumer to client. I want to make sure that I'm communicating to you all the way through the process. I go through the documents with my clients. I go through the closing statement with them before they sit down to sign. I share the closing statements with realtors, make sure that those numbers are accurate. And then I attend as many signings as I physically possibly can. And in most cases, I will go through the documentation with the buyer there at the closing table. I need to be there at the end to, one, remind them of what I've told them through the process, two, support them on the decisions that they've made with the product and pricing that they've chosen, and three, to answer any questions that may come up at that time. I truly believe that communication is the key because it is a people industry. The numbers part is more of the backseat piece of it. So in working with realtors, the same thing. I want to communicate to them where we are in the process. They're dependent on me for their commissions. The beauty of working for W.J. Bradley Mortgage Capital, again, is we get to operate at a local level as if we are a local office, small business, entrepreneurial. Yet at the same time, we have the compliance support, we have the marketing support, we have the operational support of a $600 million per month funding company. And that's huge. It's huge because it gives us the relationships to Fannie Mae, to Freddie Mac, to Ginnie Mae. Gives us the opportunity to take risks and to make decisions that are consistent with what good lending philosophies are and not necessarily what somebody's checklist says we have to have in order to close.